I regret to report a very disastrous engagement which took place on the morning of the 22nd January between the armies of the Zulu King.
The total of nearly 1,500 men.
The Zulus, in overwhelming numbers, launched a highly disciplined attack, and in spite of gallant resistance, the column was completely annihilated.
Overwhelming number.